It's a long story why I want to do the marathon, because I actually started running only last year, last August, when I was thinking about doing a serious running. And then I started, and my goal was only to run 10 kilometers. And then after a few months, I already accomplished that goal. And then I was thinking about, so what's next? And at that time, I was looking at a lot of people running the full marathon in the November in Bangkok Marathon. And I was just thinking, I would just wonder what they are thinking when they're running, why they want to run 42.195 kilometers. You know, what they're thinking, why they want to do that. So it's just my curiosity, you know, just like, what are they thinking? So that's why I feel like, okay, the only way to find out is to do it myself, and then to find out why they're doing it. So that's why I started it. Before, I was just thinking, there's no way I can do 42.195 kilometers. No way I can do it. But then after I starting to run, and said, okay, I have to finish it. I have to do it, you know, because if other people can do it, why I cannot do it? To find out about my own limit and about my own, myself. Yes. First of all, the three tips, you have to do a lot of research. A lot of people just think that running is just like grab your shoes or go buy running shoes and, you know, go out and run. But after, because I was one of them, and when I started it, I was just, okay, go buy running shoes and go out and running. And then after, if you run like 5 kilometers, 1 kilometer, that's okay. But if you're thinking about running over 5 kilometers, or like, for example, 10 kilometers even, you have to know how to run. I did a lot of research about running. That's how I found out that it's not actually go out and run. There's actually the move or the pose that you have to know, and you have to practice to be a good runner and injury free. That's the most important one. And the second tip, get a good running shoes. Sometimes you have to know the shape of your feet and find the right shoes that fit you. And number three is the self-disciplinary. That means you have to have the good running schedule that fit your health condition or your limit, and then develop it into your own running program and follow it. What I would like to tell other runners is, you don't know whether you accomplish it or not. Same like myself. I don't know whether, this is my first marathon, I don't know whether I will finish it. And the only way to find out whether you can do it or not is to go out and do it. Not just sitting at home and think that, oh, I cannot do it, it's impossible, 42.195 kilometers, that's gonna kill me. And so what I want to tell everybody is, go out and try. Like myself, I don't know whether I will finish it. Maybe for this, my first marathon, I will not finish it, but maybe the next one. You never know, but at least I try. So good luck.